Voting stations will be open for around 12 hours. U.S. midterms usually have poor voter turnout, but early polls suggest things may be very different this time, with a record number of people casting their ballots in early voting.